So if I'm an Orthodox boxer, I'm going to have my power on my back leg like this, and I'm going to put all my weight on my back leg as I'm exploding to move forward, right? To throw my jab. So we're going to train it the same way. Unilateral power, a plyometric power exercise, boxing specific. So he's doing Orthodox boxing. Mm-hmm. So can you show us the pistol squat now modified?
Yes.
So how do you do that?
Pull your hands up here. So what I would do is I'm going to generate off my leg, explosion from the hips up and down, but keeping the foot off the ground. So up and down.
Why are you keeping that left leg off the ground, coach?
To keep the balance.
To make that balance.
Everything, the oblique, okay. Everything's work as one.
Now, if I really wanted to challenge him,
right.
I could actually throw punches at him in that position.
And he can actually slip.
You could try to slip. So if I come in
slip.
And I'm doing that,
right.
If I come in and I'm doing this, he has to move. This is a great, great exercise. One of the best exercises. It looks so simple.
Yeah.
Another one is, guys, you can wrap a bungee around your waist over here. So the bungee is pulling you backwards.
Pulling me back.
And you need to go against the bungee, creating more load and more load transference to the gluteus maximus to fire that gluteus maximus.